Hammond after it along the board. Puck comes to Matthews, moving in, fired it. That was blocked by Ben Lovejoy. Nice play to stand up there to Matthews and block the shot. Gardner fires it in, stop, bouncing, scores!
The bouncing puck towards the net hit a leg and went in after the initial shot from the point. There goes the puck up over top. And Matthews might have geared it in as well, but I don't think it's goalie interference. I think that's going to be a good goal.